of 0.2 meters and hits the front hand guard. The brakes work with the sudden impact of the pendulum. The moment from the pendulum strikes the front hand guard.